ndaba kumuzira ministries butere vunga sinzira no fresh fire deliverance ministries.
He had fresh fire deliverance ministries.
I
greet you all in the name of our Lord Jesus.
Tucha agenda maso no rugendo luno
kufa sato urunye romu samu
tumariza sato murumu December.
We are finishing on 31st December.
Kubeda obuli mwaka
emezi wa mkage
jisemba yo
the last 6 months.
Ila tugenda mumaso
we are proceeding
katu sinzira wano ku church
here at church
e Bulange na Nabulagala
in Bulange na Nabulagala in the city of Kampala.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Therefore,
I encourage you who are discouraged, the tired and heavy laden. It is the time, arise and shine. For your light has come, and the glory of God is risen upon you. These are your seasons of exodus, coming out of nightmares, coming out of captivity of demons, from witchcraft, starting, and you don't accomplish. Therefore, come join the prayer of Exodus. Not just a prayer,
man,
but power of the Exodus, which shook Egypt, struck the firstborns,
altars,
which were in the powers of firstborns, was all defeated down, and Israel went out. Come get out of that situation for the prayer of Exodus.
We are
at fresh fire in Bulange na Nabulagala with the pastor of the time. I call you. We are in September. We are going on 16th today.
Monday.
Tomorrow Tuesday. Remain out in the prayer of Exodus. After they finish at 4 p.m. 6 p.m. The general altar. The general altar. It will start. Proceed. Up to 10 p.m. God bless you as you come. We are going like that. The prayer of Exodus. God bless you. I love you and I'm waiting. Goodbye.